Hi, I'm Anish Mathews. I work as an option trader with DBS Bank. I'm really happy to have won the CFE quiz, which is conducted on Facebook. And it's something that I've come to look forward to daily, the questions. And like the moment I see it on Facebook, if I know the answer, fine, I answer it. If I don't, I go try to go back and research on it. Then like that's even better, like because if I don't know it, then when I search on that, try to find answers, there's so many different things on the same topic that I find. So in that way, it has been something which has been really helpful to me. It's like a daily dose of financial engineering that you get like when you participate in these quizzes. So I'm also a student of CFE, the Mumbai batch. So I'm a student of the CFE Mumbai batch. So this quiz has been like really relevant to me because see, as a CFE student, you get to encounter these topics in class. So some of the questions is something you have already seen. So it gets you a chance to go back to them, see, revise. And if not, you know that eventually you'll see these topics being handled in the class. So it gives you a flavor of what is going to come. So if you're a practitioner of this, if you're a CFE student, I'll like strongly urge you to take part in these quizzes, which is conducted on Facebook for whatever reasons I mentioned. And if you're not, but if you're still a practitioner of this field or a student, then I'll definitely recommend this because the questions give you an idea about how diverse and rich the field of financial engineering is. And as I said, when you go and research on the different topics which are presented on which the questions are based, you really get an idea about the width and the breadth of the topic. I work with DBS Bank as an options trader and dollar rupee option structurer. My education background is engineering followed by MBA. I've always felt that there has been like from the moment you come from your after your postgrad, you join a job, there's always a chasm between the like what you have studied in your university and what the job expectations that you that is there from your job. So I think the learning curve that is expected is pretty steep, especially if you're in a structuring or a trading kind of profile. The amount of quantitative knowledge that is required is pretty diverse and huge. So that is a place where I feel that a course like CFE is like really relevant because there are a lot of topics which are not and cannot be covered in a graduate or a postgraduate level course. So this is one course which goes into that kind of depth, that kind of breadth as well, because I can tell you like we have covered topics as diverse from asset classes, from fixed interest rates, forex, equities, credit. We have covered diverse kind of techniques, Monte Carlo simulation, predominantly numerical integration, different kind of mathematical models, financial models. And the best part is that all this is Excel based, because see, you can go through the theory part, theoretical part, understand it, which is great, but implementing it in Excel is an entirely different kind of ball game. So this is a course which focuses on that part, and if you are able to do it, the kind of confidence and that you get and the kind of relevance that it can have for your job is tremendous. And even if you are a student, I'll say this, that the kind of topics that you come across here will be very different from what you have seen in your university or postgraduate level courses. And it really prepares you, as I said, the kind of chasm that is there between a postgraduate level course and the expectation of a job is huge. So this is something that definitely acts like a bridge and helps you to be in a much better position, be much more prepared when you're joining a financial engineering kind of job.